Today we will be making skeleton lights for Halloween.
Today we're going to make a little outdoor ghost light made out of cheesecloth.